coming down to the midway point, second period, played in deep. That's backhanded wide, and the net gets knocked off in a collision in front. Play continues as the Rangers have the puck down in the offensive zone. Now,
Johansen,
that was replaced.
Johansen and Lindgren ended up in the net. It was Johansen that was in the crease, bumped the goalie, net came off its moorings, and then Johansen and Lindgren were slashing each other going up the ice, and Lindgren dropped his gloves.
Both players going off, 10:19 to go in the second. Mark Jankowski has made it 2-0 Nashville. Lindgren and Johansen get unsportsmanlike conduct penalties.
Well, here's a collision in front by two of the Nashville players. Johansen is the one that falls backwards into the net. And
the box, Lindgren and Johansen. Here's where it all started, Ben.
Yeah, well, watch this. There's going to be a collision right here. It's Johansen. Gets knocked down, and then you see Lindgren kind of just, and he gives him a shot there and another one, and then Johansen ends up going back at him.
So that was the start of it. That's not where they blew the penalties.
It was way up in
there
the neutral
zone. There was a continuation, yes.
And Lindgren was trying to drop. He dropped the mitts. He was trying to go after Johansen, then he called unsportsmanlike on both guys. I know Johansen circled back and smiled at him. I don't know if there's any words exchanged, but both guys get up 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike, so we'll have some four-on-four action here.